Hello, my name is Russell. Are you in need of any assistance today, sir?
I really need help with my SCNN badge.
I just don't get it.
Brock, haven't you heard of math night?
What's math night?
Math night! Every Wednesday, 2:45 to 4:15 in B2.
That is very helpful. I will attend. So should you.
I drive a Chevrolet movie theater.
Nowadays, everybody takes all their technological luxuries for granted, so I thought, why don't we make an experiment where people act as if they lived their lives in the mid-90s? There'd be no Facebook, no texting, and people would actually have to interact with each other. I feel like this could be a big hit.
The average teenager spends 200 hours in front of a screen each year?
2,000 hours.
Now that I have all this free time from screens, I can do whatever I want!
Could you do my homework for me?
Sure!
This social experiment thing is really an eye-opener.
Yeah, but not everyone can handle it.
What if someone posts something on my wall? What if they poke me? I'll never know!
But there are other things in life to worry about than who's been poking you!
It's so weird to talk to people. I have to actually talk to them, face to face.
I can't handle this!
Trent!
This is our chance to see the world of yesterday, to remind ourselves to not take these technological advances for granted, and to not forget that there is a real world outside of social networks.
So when you say no texting, you mean I can't send texts?
It means no texts.
So I can't send them or I can't read them?
You can't send them or read them.
But if I get a text, can I read it?
What exactly aren't you getting about this?
Training.
For what?
The Candy Cane Dash.
The Candy Cane Dash is a 5K community run that we're doing for our senior project, and it benefits the cross country team and the senior project fund.
And it takes place this year on December 4th,
Saturday,
at 9 a.m.
You should all come because there will be lots of prizes from our sponsors, and a lot of food, and a lot of fun.
Hey kids, have you got your tickets for Shorecrest Drama's fall play, A Midsummer Night's Dream? They're going fast, so you better get yours soon. They're $9 at Miss Denny's window or third place books, or $10 at the door, but you should get them earlier, because that's better. See you there.
I'm Joe Vieira. Do you love the sound of my voice? Many people do. And if you do, you'll love my new CD, Sounds of Joe, featuring such hits as...
Good job, guys! We all pull together so we can all pull ahead. Hey, nice sweater! And the all-time classic, Shenanigans.
Order now and get the greatest hits of Stefan. Talk to Sam Shuttler if you're interested in ordering Joe's greatest hits. Remember, you know you can't get enough Joe.
Monday, Monday, Monday. Students, check your grades on Monday. Teachers, update your grades today, brother.